has to cross the line first, and then you can bring it back all the way to the far blue. But it does have to come all the way across.
And the fact that this one, the Bruins had a previous challenge that was upheld.
No goal.
End of story.
Well, there's still 44 seconds left. It's a 2-1 game.
What a break this is for the Toronto Maple Leafs as well. You know, because it's in the last minute, it's automatic. Otherwise, you know, the video guy is
very
really
sure.
Injured.
Because are you going to challenge that? And then if you lose, you get a penalty.
Yeah. Off at center ice, everyone's been arrested.
That's what happened too.
That's what you have to do.
Here's Zach Levy. Zach Levy with the puck. He's some time in the corner. Doing a great job in that matchup. That's Reese Bergeron off to center. Shoots the lightning from our shot to the left. Zach Sinner checks in. Walker came back and got the puck. The lineman, and he gets the puck.
Instinctive play by Marner to say, hey, that should go all the way down. And it's a really good play by Pastrnak because he knew it was offside and he just turned quickly. You're watching the puck there. It's a good 3 or 4 feet. This thing should be down.
Control zone with 19 seconds to go. Big face-off. Wayne Hyman takes a shot for the open net. This is it. Nice. 13.2. Now somehow the face-off moves to the right of Frederick Anderson.
And you don't think it's hard to land in the Stanley Cup playoffs?